Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signal. Today is October 11. You can see the date pop up here, October 11 on our Telegram channel. October 11. And this is our free channel link. This is where we are posting daily free signals. t.me/calendar signal. This is our channel link. If you are not following us yet, we suggest you to follow to get these free signals. So on this channel we posted these following signals: sell US oil, buy Euro USD, buy XAU USD, which is buy gold, and buy GBP USD. These four signals we posted on this free channel. We have paid service as well. In paid service, our paid clients will get more multiple entry levels. Here you see only two entry levels range is given. For our paid clients, more multiple entry levels will be given, and also live update like when to book partial profit, when to revise the target, and all these live updates will be given to our paid clients. And also our paid clients will get valuable tools like this. You can see on this chart, red highlighted area and blue highlighted area. What this tool is doing here is it is marking the support and resistance zone. This blue highlighted area is the support zone, and this red highlighted area is resistance zone. Tools like this will help our clients to maximize their profit and minimize the risk of making loss. And as we shown today we gave four signals on this free channel. All these signals, we also mentioned the reason why we are giving that particular script, buy or sell. For example, sell US oil given. And why we are giving sell US oil is mentioned here. Fed higher interest rate will create pressure from top. So because of Fed higher interest rates, it will create sell pressure on US oil. So that is what we mentioned here. Likewise, you will find the reason on each and every signal why we are giving that particular script, buy or sell. Now we will see the performance of given signals. First performed is GBP USD. We gave buy GBP USD today. You see entry. Let me open the chart in 15 minutes so it will be more clearer. 15 minutes chart, GBP USD. Entry at 1.100. Precise entry here all the way till now. Still it is in the uptrend, going high. Currently high traded 1.1110. yes, 1110. So 110 pips gain on buy GBP USD signal. Good profit on GBP USD, and still it is in uptrend. And the given target 1.107, given target, first target reach, and second target just 10 pips away. So very good performance on GBP USD signal. Then after GBP USD, Euro USD performed. Buy Euro USD we gave, and for buy Euro USD signal, entry taken at 0.9690 and high traded 0.9740, we can say, very near 50 pips gain. Good profit on Euro USD as well, 50 pips gain. Then Next signal performed is XAU USD, which is gold. Buy gold we gave. XAU USD entry taken at 1660. High traded 1673. 13 points gain on today buy gold signal. So out of four signals we posted today, three signals already performed, except US oil. US oil is yet to perform. We will update it on this channel end of the day about its status, whether it is SL hit or if it is performed from first level or second level. All the details we will mention it end of the day. As of now, out of four, three signals performed and still performing in our given direction. If you have any question or doubt, please feel free to ask your doubts and your questions. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. And you can contact us through our WhatsApp, Telegram, or even you can contact us through our website forextrade1.com. This is our official website link. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write your message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.